You could do the fakest shit to somebody and still tell them I love you. You get what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Like I could kill you and say I killed you because I love you so much. Right. But if I'm loyal to you, no matter how I'm feeling, I'm gonna have your best interest in heart. You can love your dog. Like I don't want love. Give me loyalty first.
When you hear the name 21 Savage, what comes to mind is a great rapper with a gangster outlook. Although we know him as an artist from Atlanta in Georgia, it was revealed that he has British roots. When immigration came knocking, we got to find out that his family had moved to the United States illegally. However, this rapper went on to give us some of the most memorable mixtapes and EPs we could have. Eventually, his debut album led to his rise to fame. The world received with shock the news that he wasn't an American. This has led us to wonder, what else don't we know about this semi-mysterious rapper? Well, we did some digging and came up with 8 exciting things you never knew about 21 Savage. Stay tuned, because a few will undoubtedly shock you. Before we get started, make sure to leave a like on this video if you're a fan of 21 Savage. Also, if you'd like to join this month's giveaway of a brand new iPhone 11, then all you have to do is subscribe to the channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! Number 8. He was expelled for taking a firearm to school. Young and rebellious, 21 Savage was the kind of kid that no school wanted to take in. He kept getting kicked out of different schools and eventually the DeKalb County School District. 21 Savage was expelled for taking a firearm to school in grade 7. It belonged to one of his family members and took it to school because of bullies. Some kids had threatened to fight him and he wanted to teach one of the school bullies picking on him a lesson. But imagine how crazy a child would be to have a firearm in grade 7. Well, they discovered the gun and the potential danger it could cause the entire school. 21 Savage was kicked out and went on to the Atlanta metropolitan area before finally ending up in the youth detention center when he got in more trouble. Number 7. He is an Ifa worshiper. 21 Savage practices the traditional religion of the Yoruba people in southwestern Nigeria, known as Ifa. This system of divination goes back hundreds of years and is monotheistic in nature. Although it's a bit complicated trying to explain everything this religion is about, its influence is quite wide. It has contributed a lot to the Afro-American faith, with worshippers in several parts of the world. So 21 Savage is fully an Ifa worshiper alongside his mother. Number 6. He doesn't like to be friends with other rappers. 21 Savage is not a recluse or stuck-up celebrity, but he revealed that he doesn't like to be friends with other rappers. There's a pretty good explanation for this. According to the young rapper, other rappers were mostly fake people who wanted to exploit others just to get some publicity. He said that he would prefer people who are real, and that's why he tries to stay away from them. Of course, he still collaborates with other rappers in the industry, but he remains with the loyal friends who were with him on the way up. In his words, 21 Savage wants to eat with those he starved with. Number 5. He turned to music after losing his best friend on his birthday. Not many people know this, but 21 Savage has had several close shaves with death. It was even worse in 2013, when he was shot 6 times on his 21st birthday. The drug deal took a turn for the worst really fast, and he suffered severe blood loss. The rapper still has lingering nerve damage because one of the bullets hit his neck. However, his best friend Johnny wasn't so lucky. He died from his gunshot wounds, and this constant living on edge inspired 21 Savage to start rapping. He took music a little more seriously after that sad incident, and the rest, as they say, is history. Number 4. His real name is Shia bin Abraham Joseph. 21 Savage is such a random name that you'd almost not believe that his real name is Shia bin Abraham Joseph. So how did he get the name 21 Savage? Some stories talk about 21 being his crew's name, and Savage is just a random addition. However, it's also connected to the incident where he lost his best friend on his 21st birthday. When you think about it this way, it's both cool and sad, given its roots in pain. Number 3. His dagger tattoo is to honor his brother. Most people believe that the tattoo on his head is just for aesthetics, but 21 Savage got the dagger tattoo to honor his brother. The latter got killed during a bad drug deal. Remember that he grew up in the roughest parts of Atlanta and got into a gang. Members of the gang agreed to get the same tattoos on different parts of their bodies. His younger brother got his on his forehead, but 21 Savage didn't get any tattoo. Not too long after this, he got killed. Sad and hurt, 21 Savage wanted to do something that will help him remember his brother always. He decided to get the dagger tattoo on his forehead. So when we look at the tattoo, we recognize that it's not for fun, but the sign of a life cut short, because he moved with the wrong crowd. Number 2. He wants to be the next Gucci Mane. Many rappers from Atlanta look up to Gucci Mane, and 21 Savage is one of them. The rapper adores Gucci Mane, as he believes that he provides a path for unknown guys in East Atlanta to rap. He wants to be the next Gucci Mane. This famous rapper sings in the same genre as 21 Savage and has millions of fans from different countries. 21 Savage grew up listening to all his albums, buying every music he released. He even tried to be the first to buy his new album, but he didn't have the money to do that all the time. This is one reason he went into drug deals, to get money enough to buy these albums, as he was working towards having a successful rap career. Number one, he has 3 kids. Shocker, right? 21 Savage never talks about it, but he has 2 sons and a daughter. Ashad and Rihanna are 3, while Kamari is 5. However, the identity of his baby mamas has been tightly kept secret. He also keeps his children away from the public eyes, as they have to attend school without cameras on their faces. So far, he's been successful in keeping them on a low profile. However, it looks like he has 2 baby mamas, and 21 Savage wants to be a superhero to his kids. No doubt it's quite shocking to know that 21 Savage is a father to 3 children. We can all agree that 21 Savage is not your typical run-of-the-mill rapper, and that brings us to the end of today's list. Which of these facts is the most interesting to you? Are there any others that you think deserve a spot on this list? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section down below. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you're a big fan of 21 Savage, and if you're new to this channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button for all future content. Thanks for watching, until next time!